A negative voltage is applied to the cathode to decrease the flow of electrons. Combinations of the color filters are used to select narrow bands of light from the mercury arc spectrum. Record the negative potential required to stop the flow of photoelectrons from the anode when yellow light is used. The green light contains photons of higher energy than the yellow light. Hence, according to Einstein's model, the emitted electrons have higher kinetic energy and require a higher stopping potential. As the photon energy of the light falling on the anode increases, so must the stopping potential. As the photon energy increases, the kinetic energy of the emitted electrons increases and requires an even larger electric potential to stop them. Make a graph of the stopping potential versus the frequency of the incident photons. Explain the slope and intercept of the graph.